God bless your day. God said, do not kill. Exodus chapter 20, verse 13. We cannot go more or less than what God has said. We have to do exactly what God said. Abortion is killing. It is not only a simple manslaughter, it is premeditated murder. You use technology and expertise to destroy a life before it is coming on the earth. And when you abort, it attaches you. And when you abort a child, it blocks you from healing. And there are four steps in healing if you abort a baby. The first step is to say to the Lord, I have sinned against you, Lord. Have mercy on me. Forgive me, Lord, and heal me. Second step in inner healing, if you aborted a baby, is to name the child. The third step is to call the child or children you have aborted. And fourth step is to say to them, I'm sorry I have killed you. Forgive me and ask the Lord to heal me. Abortion blocks healing, and I have seen. I remember I visited a doctor who was operated for the heart. He had infection. He was with open wounds for 4 months in a hospital in a Central American country. I visited him and I prayed with him on a Palm Sunday after midnight. Then, after 4 days, this man was transported to a hospital in Miami, which he could not have done previously for 4 months. There he got healed completely. And he has called me after a few months of his healing. God bless you. Do not kill. Do not do anything beyond or below what God said. Do exactly what God told us. Do not kill and live peacefully and be healed. God bless you. Dear brothers and sisters in Jesus, it is nice that you watch these videos. If they are helping you in healing your body, your soul, your emotions, your feelings, why don't you subscribe? It will be good for us to be together again. So see you next time. God bless you.
Tócame, Señor, sáname, Señor. Toca con tu amor inmenso.